Hello everyone, my name is Piyush Kunar and me and my project partner Sadhun Mondol, we both have created this chat application website. So this website is basically a chat room website. Over here, this is the first welcome page. When you fire on the link of our website, this is the welcome page you get. You are greeted with this message, and over here you can sign up or log in if you have previously registered with us. So here is the sign up route. So over here you can enter your details like your name, your email address, mobile number, and you have to choose a password as well, and then you have to sign up. So as I am already signed up, let me log in with my credentials. So you have to enter your email and your password. As soon as you log in, you are greeted with this dashboard page. This dashboard page basically gives you access to my room, that is my account. This is where you get all your details about your details, that is your entered details, that is your name, email, phone number, and your joining date and last updated details. So you can update your account details from here. Like if I want to update any of my details, like my name, if I want to make it my full name, I can do that as well. It will get updated and it will just show me a message that your details have been updated. And you can even upload a picture or remove this picture as well. Like if I want to remove this picture, I can do that as well. Like remove profile picture, and it will just remove this picture and it will give me a message that your profile picture is deleted. So you can also upload a profile picture. Like let me do that as well. So I've selected a picture, I submitted it. So this picture gets uploaded, and we do compress this picture as per our storage goes, and you greet with your message that your profile picture is updated. So in my account, you can even remove your account. Like if you want to delete your account, you can even do that. Like if you want to delete your account, it will ask for your confirmation. Like if you really want to delete the account, it will ask for a confirmation. If yes, then you can delete your account. We no longer will have any information of you. We will just delete your account from our database. And so from here, let us go to the dashboard. In our dashboard, we have this create chat room. This is the main application we have right now. So if you want to join a chat room or create one, you can do that. Like let me with my name and a room name, let it be Kolkata for now, and let me join this chat room. So I've joined the chat room, and this is the chat page. This is a chat page. Over here I can chat, it will give me a welcome message, and here the participants list. Like if anyone else joins here, they can even see that I am here, and I can even see that anybody is here. Let me give you an example by joining here. Let me join here with another name. So you can see Ayush has joined. So we have updated the participant list as well. So anybody can message, like Ayush can message, and I can see it instantly. Like it pops up instantly. I can even text here. We can even enter emoji as well. We have emoji support as well. So this is the chat page or the chat room page. So over here you see your own profile picture. You can even send your location. Like if I want to send my location, I can do that as well. Like send my location, it will just send my current location over here. And it will, if you want to open it, it will redirect to Google Maps. So let us go back to dashboard. Over here, I do have another feature as well. This is the listen to music. Like if I want to listen to music, like I can do that as well. So here is the feature as well. I can play songs over here. Oh, let us just mute it for now. You can even select different songs over here. This is a very simple feature, but it's quite useful sometimes. So this is our project demo. This was me, Piyush Kunal, signing out. Thank you.